Randhir Kapoor, that is Rishi Kapoor's brother, on Wednesday rubbished reports that suggested his brother Rishi Kapoor has been diagnosed with stage 3 cancer, and speculations mounted over Rishi's health after he was not seen at the cremation ceremony of his mother Krishna Raj Kapoor. Randhir in an interview told that we don't know yet what is the exact nature of his ailment. Rishi himself doesn't know what he is suffering from, and he has not even started undergoing tests there. How can people speculate that he has cancer, and that too one that has escalated to an advanced stage? Let him undergo test peacefully. Whatever the results, we will let everyone know. He only reached America 2-3 days ago, and so far he was being prepared for the test that he has to undergo. Depending on what the results are, his line of treatment, medication and other modalities will be decided upon. It's not fair to speculate things just like that. We would like to add on that on Saturday, Rishi had informed fans that he was heading to the US for some medical treatment before his well-wishers could speculate or jump into some conclusions. He asked them to not unnecessarily speculate. His wife Neetu Singh and son Ranveer Kapoor also reportedly accompanied him to the US, which was why they too couldn't be a part of Krishna Raj's last rite ceremony. For more updates on Rishi Kapoor's health and for more updates on Bollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Next Sun World.